Jerry and Linda Pretzel. We live 10 minutes down the road in Rawlins, Montana. Forgiveness and repentance. It's a time of being able to bring, give people a place and a time to be able to deal with the issues of their life, you know, before the cross. I want them to walk away with the process. That there's nothing in their lives, whether it's stuff that happened to them that they can't forgive, or things that they've done that they cannot be forgiven for because of the power of the Lord.
I would like to leave them with freedom, hope, challenge, and equipment.
My name is Sophia Shaw and I'm from Washington. One big revelation I had this week was that forgiveness is you thinking that you're sending someone else free only to realize that you're actually the one being set free. Freedom isn't a feeling, it is a gift given to us by God. That because Jesus dwells inside of us, we already have freedom and that it's a choice to walk out in it.